NASCAR Rivals Series. We are here at episode 20 at the Toyota RS 400 at Richmond Raceway. And here we have our announcer!
What's up, baby?
Woo! Yeah, let's get into this race. What will happen today?
Well, I think we're going to have some great racing. Hopefully I get the pole and win the race.
Yeah, I hope that too. Let's get into it.
Yeah.
Okay, that's all your stuff. We're gonna skip practice. And then go to some qualifying. Wait, no, wrong button!
Let's go.
Okay. Qualifying time.
Alright, let's go ahead for our qualifiers at race day.
Okay,
here's our Ford Mustang for number four. As the drivers are all lined up, ready to start. Here we go.
And
On the move, Daniel Suarez started 33rd, finished 15th.
And then he...
Tough break, Jenny Hamlin started first, finished 40th. Oh my god. Tough break for Denny Hamlin.
So tomorrow's race with our announcer will be at...
Maybe.
He says it might be a maze, so we don't know if we have an announcer tomorrow. So tomorrow's race will be Road America. Race 21 tomorrow.
Show how many races you got left. Is what you start doing.
So the race we have left is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We have 5 races left in this series season, and then we move on to season 2 where there's more action.
5 races left. So wow. Just these races right here.
It's mostly road courses and then one more oval.
And a super speedway, which is Talladega.
Yeah. Cool.
Ooh, very windy outside.
Yeah, it's really windy out here outside.
Okay, so I want to say thank you guys for watching this series, and we'll be back here tomorrow with episode 21. Peace!